Are we safe?
No. They're still around. But take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, though.
Okay.
Whoa. Jesus.
Gather up. They're calling us back. We're returning to the wall. You heard the man. Load on up. Let's go, let's go.
Come on. They're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope. Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Over here. Hey, Tess!
Coming! This has been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh. Yeah, it might be. Must not stick around.
Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sight.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they fight.
Shit.
Old building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Give me a hand with this. No! You all right?
It's nothing.
Let's search for supplies.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
You said it.
Clear.
Come on, Ellie.
Come on.
You got it.
Okay. Come on, Biggs. Go. I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Shitting my pants? I'm fine.
There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
This is crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
Okay. We got away from it.
Check it out. Stay with the girl.
Ellie.
Come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here. Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
Give me a hand out.
Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it.
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You won't take it easy.
And you're the one always going on about him, though.
And you always brush me off.
Well,
I believe it when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. From the quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there. See him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
hate those things.
Out of this, come on.
Shit.
Shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. We get up over this truck. Infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. All right. Climb on up.
On your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
All right, let's see what we got.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. Sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You sneak out?
You know. Well, I was in the mall.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me. And that was that.
I see.
Yes.
Sorry.
Shit. All right, watch your head. All right, go, go, go. I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!